China hacked U.S. voting systems and switched votes for the former president to Biden votes. Faces a lawsuit from voting machine maker Dominion alleging he's defamed the company with his false accusations, and Lindell's company is countersuing.
Proof.
Yes.
That will show.
Ain't looking for the in here to hide.